हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल नॉलेज हब। लेट्स लर्न टुगेदर। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट माय वीडियो बाय पेइंग ट्रिब्यूट टू आवर ग्रेटेस्ट लेजेंडरी सिविल इंजीनियर श्री एम विश्वेश्वरैया सर। He always quoted, "To give a real service, you must add something which cannot be bought or measured with money." This is very powerful meaning, which we can use it in our professional life. Let's start with civil engineering. What is civil engineering? Civil engineering is a professional engineering discipline that deals with the design, construction, and maintenance of physical and naturally built environment. What it includes? It includes public works such as roads, bridges, canals, dams, airports, sewerage systems, pipelines, structural components of buildings, and railways. There are a number of sub-discipline within the broad field of civil engineering. We will see one by one. Branches of civil engineering. First is surveying and leveling. What is surveying and leveling? Surveying and leveling is the main civil engineering branch, which deals with the initial measurements, leveling, and surveying work of the existing strata, existing plot of that site. Building planning and construction. Building planning and construction is mainly when we get drawings, we need to plan and we need to do construction accordingly as per stage wise. Advanced construction. What is advanced construction? Advanced construction means the new latest technology of construction which is used to save time and money as well as to achieve economy. Water resources and engineering. Water resources and engineering is a branch of civil engineering which deals with water supply treatment and other mainly public utility systems. Geotechnical engineering. What is geotechnical engineering? It is deals with the soil strata or properties of soils, mainly earth strata, earth properties. Structural engineering. What is structural engineering? Structural engineering is mainly design and construction of RCC structures, means reinforcement cement concrete structures, steel structures, and any other structures. Transportation engineering. Transportation engineering is which contains mainly road transportation, railway transportation, water transportation, airports, tunnels, railways, and all other transportation facilities. Environmental engineering. Environmental engineering is mainly related to the existing environment on earth. Town planning. Town planning is an important civil engineering branch which is considered or used for mainly planning the city or planning the town according to building bylaws of construction. Let us explore the vast world of civil engineering in my upcoming videos. We will start with the topic quality control and quality assurance. Just keep watching my channel and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.